Hey there, dragons. I'm Elizabeth.
I'm Dalton.
And I'm Cort.
Today is a special day.
It's March 24th.
Ms. Vic P's birthday.
And this is Dragon TV.
The high school band students participated in the solo and ensemble contest.
19 First Division gold medals were received, and 15 of our high school students are headed to the state contest in May.
Congratulations, band students. 21 students competed in the District UIL academic competition and brought back 13 medals, two first place teams and a second place team.
All members of the spelling and journalism teams will advance to regionals in April.
Congrats! We can't wait to see how well you'll do at regionals.
Winter Guard recently earned top five placements during two North Texas Color Guard Association competitions. They received third place overall in the Scholastic AA category.
During the South Grand Prairie NTCA contest held on March 18th, the team earned fourth place, and for their next stop, the Grand Champion competition on April 1st in Mansfield, Texas.
We wish you all the luck. Our girls' doubles team played really well. Meredith Craig and Jalen Autry won their first match against LE by the score of 8-4. Lake Crump and Caitlin Mandrich won their first match against Paris by the score of 8-4 as well.
Caitlin Tucker and Hayden Crowell played really well for the first time together. They won their first match with a score of 8-3 against Atlanta. Zach Tucker and Luke McIntyre won 8-1 against St. James, also winning 8-5 against Mount Pleasant.
Great job, Dennis. Mallie Dawson headed to track to catch some dragons in action. Let's see.
Woo! Y'all know how, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go! No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad babs and they after me.
Bad.
One bad battle like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bag, but can't afford them.
Yeah. And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at.
Run fast, turn left, throw far, and jump high. Our ag program is making big changes with the help of a $495,000 grant from the Texas Workforce Commission. This is great news for our campus. Dara and Cadence bring us that story.
I'm most excited about the plasma table itself. I feel like there's a lot of opportunities that we could build projects and help and do stuff for the community through the plasma table.
Well, it's a plasma that cuts out metal. You design your projects on the computer and you set it up and it'll cut out the metal or cut the project out using the plasma.
We're going to use this fund to get kids certified in welding and give them an option to go into a welding career that they possibly wouldn't have before we got the funds.
I'm excited about using this thing this year because we just got it and you can make some really cool things out of it. And I'm just ready to be able to get on the computer and started like making our own symbols and stuff out of it. And that's what I'm most excited about.
That's really amazing. Can't wait to see some cool projects.
Hey guys, unpopular opinion, Joe's Crab Shack is not that good.
Okay, well, unpopular opinion, I don't like Crocs.
Well, those are some very unpopular opinions. Let's see what Casey found out.
What is your most unpopular opinion?
Whataburger's gross. I don't think medicine actually works.
Baseball's harder than football.
Hey.
I like green beans. I mean, that's not an opinion.
You like green beans?
It's a fact.
Me too.
What is your most unpopular opinion?
Oh, there's so many. Choose vaccinate one. Your children.
Starbucks is overrated.
Chick-fil-A is disgusting.
I don't see the hype of Stanley Cups.
I hate the smell of pickles. I hate the look of pickles. And I hate the way Bailey eats them in front of me.
Thank you, Riley.
There are so many. I mean, I don't think the girls need to wear half or the clothes that they wear nowadays, be showing their bodies off to everybody.
Well, that's all for this episode.
Thanks for watching.
It's a great day to be a dragon. Happy birthday, Miss Piercy. Happy birthday, Miss Piercy. Happy birthday, dear Miss Piercy. Happy birthday to you.
Okay.
Maybe we should just start from the top.
That was.
Look at that whole fake plant. That's wild.
Jesus, do you see how big that name is? Two North Texas colored guard associates.
Hey, it's cute,
Dalton, are you so pretty serious right now? Lobster bass.
Go tennis. Go tennis. Go tennis.
Stop with the hand movement!
I can't!
Stop!
For me, I don't really prefer the Crocs.
Don't
unpopular.
Aw,
snap. Aw, snap. Come to my macaroni party. We'll take a nap. Aw, snap. Aw, snap.
Cry.
I was crying earlier.